This is for my Aunt Cindy. I love you, Aunt Cindy. I hope you're getting better. Remember that bet? I told you I'd never love country music. And I know this is one of your favorites. This is for you. I learned it over the years because of you. I don't believe in superstars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe in price of gold, the certainty of growing old. That right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along. The east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe you were right, Aunt Cindy. I believe in Mom and Dad, and I love you. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I only like to think of God's love. Going down, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary guy. Sometimes I wonder who I am. But I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. I believe in you. I know with all my certainty what's going on with you and me. It's a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. Don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white. That Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. Their gasoline's in short supply, the rising costs of getting by. But I believe in love. I believe in old farts. I believe in childers. And I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies as long as they're not mine. I believe in, hi Mom and Dad, are you in Idaho yet? I believe in you. I love you guys. Be safe. Just felt the need. I see you got thrown out, Dad. Kicked out of state and you're on fire. Fire's not far from us either. You should see the skies. Well, I'm sure you did. Anyways, I love you guys. Be safe. Glad you're getting better, Aunt Cindy. You're too tough to fucking let anything take you down.